History hasn't kept any certain facts about the Dark Ages that followed the Cataclysm. One thing is sure. The thing that saved all humans was a face mask. The creation of an unknown genius protected people from the contaminated air and equalized everyone. This thin barrier between life and imminent death became the symbol of new humanity. Masks united people and gave them strength to fight for the future. New settlements were founded, far from old cities that had become common graves. Little by little, small groups of survivors established trade relations between each other. Simple professions like miners, farmers, traders were in demand. Hard work made people forget about the horrors of the past. But nothing can change the nature of man. At all times, there were people who saved the wisdom to share it with others. Also, there were other ones who preferred chaos and destruction above all.
Rise and shine. I have good news for you on your birthday.
Good morning, Father. I'm all ears.
It's a great day for both of us. You're an adult now, and may do whatever you want. Of course, you better ask your father's permission. Mine, in your case. Do you see this truck? It's yours now.
I cannot believe it. I'm finally allowed to drive alone. I mean, thank you, sir. Father, sir.
Yes, but first...
Wow, I will go to the very edge of the world.
Yes, if you're not afraid to fall over. But first, you must go to South and deliver this package to Sergo, a friend of mine. Test your driving skills and return immediately.
Your wish, my command.
The roof is on fire. Rest in pieces. Is it the best you can do?
Wait here till I finish my business. Let's go. Wait here till I finish my business. Let's go.
Show no mercy.
It's just a scratch.
Are you sure there are no other settlements in this area?
Actually, there is one more village, Gluco, but you won't find any customers there.
It is up to me to decide. How can I get there?
It's in the north. Close enough, but there is no direct way. We'll have to go through south again.
I'm tired of following your slow car. From now on, I will go alone. Here's your reward. Bye.
She's so fast. I gotta go home.
It's showtime. Is it the best you can do? Get ready to rumble. Hell, it's hot. Next, please.
I can't see.
Thank you.
Here you are. Don't you know that every new trader must pay me taxes? The first payment is 1,000 coins.
Are you crazy? I've never seen such a sum.
Well, you pay, you live. You don't pay, attack him!
Your ass is cracked.
It's just a scratch. Is it the best you can do?
No!
You're gonna pay for this, youngster. Felix will find you anywhere. Retreat!
I can't believe my eyes. Everybody's dead. Not Munster could do it. There's only one thing I can do. Avenge. I will find you, murderer. Wait. Felix was angry with me the last time we met. He had the motive and the means to do it. He won't get away with it.
Hot. No!
I will avenge my father's death.
You? Now you'll pay for your insolence.
Get ready to rumble. Now it's hot.
No!
Is this all you've got? Come out and fight like a man.
If you want something to be done properly, do it yourself. Let me deal with it.
You'll die for your crimes, murderer.
Wait. I haven't killed people for years. We have a deal with locals. You are the one who's attacking my fellows.
You killed my father and destroyed my home.
Easy, man. You're from Glukhol. Believe me, that was not our gang. Some crazy outlanders did it.
You lie.
I swear on my mother's tomb. Ask your girlfriend. She saw it all.
You mean Alice? How can you know?
She told us. She visited our camp on her way north to Pest. She was scared like hell.
I see. I will follow her. You're free to go, Felix, but never come back here.
This time, you've won. But we'll meet again when I will be better prepared.
See ya.
Hey.